Hello everyone, welcome to TechPack++. My name is Khazer and in today's video we are going to talk about three different topics that will include the coming of DDR5 memory, the release of RTX 3080 Ti and what is Nvidia doing to produce new RTX 3090s. So let's start. So China has started producing DDR5 memory. China has publicly announced that DDR5 RAM from Micron has entered their facilities. This Chinese company is the owner of memory brands such as Asgard. They made an announcement of their first DDR5 memory with capacities up to 128 GB with 4800 MHz speed. The DDR5, in comparison with the DDR4 memory, they will consume less power and offer more capacities and higher frequencies with also built-in power controllers. Intel will be offering both DDR5 and DDR4 on the same board with the help of their 600 series chipset. AMD will also offer DDR5 capable platform with AM5 socket, which will release alongside their Zen 4 CPU lineup. So coming to the release of RTX 3080 Ti, the manufacturers has already updated RTX 3080 Ti specifications at least 5 times. Gigabyte had already submitted RTX 3080 Ti to EEC in late December, except that was the previous model with 20 GB. The newer version is of 12 GB because the GPU chips that were originally meant for RTX 3080 Ti's are now being used to produce new RTX 3090s, and we will come to this part later. So nearly 3 months later, Gigabyte submits GeForce RTX 3080 Ti to the EEC again, except this time with 12 GB memory. The latest entry to EEC features 12 models including the high-end Aorus models. Nvidia GeForce RTX 3080 Ti is to feature GA10225 GPU with 10,240 CUDA cores. The current specs for this model features 12 GB GDDR6X memory across a 384-bit bus width. The prices and clocks are yet to be confirmed. Nvidia is now expected to launch 3080 Ti in May. If there are no further delays, Nvidia is expected to unveil GA104400 based RTX 3070 Ti in the same month. Coming to the production of RTX 3090s, Nvidia Ampere GA10250 GPU was originally meant for the upcoming RTX 3080 Ti. That is till the Nvidia changed its mind due to its shortage of GPUs and demand increasing day by day. Nvidia has already begun GA10250 GPUs for RTX 3090. This GPU was rumored to offer just as many cores as RTX 3090, but it would be attached to fewer memory modules. Hardware Lux member ISOZero bought a Founders Edition of Nvidia's flagship with plans to install a water block. To his surprise, the graphics card had already laser engraving mentioning GA102250, later changed to GA102300. RTX 3080 Ti should now use GA10225 GPU with 10240 CUDA cores. This model is now scheduled to launch in May. Well, if this video was informative, give it a like and hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video.